Hello, everyone. We appreciate you joining us today. I'm Don Strimbu, Executive Product Manager for the BricsCAD Pro and BricsCAD Lite products. I have been focused on the drawing-based CAD market for more than three decades, and I'm super proud to be a part of the Bricsys team. We build BricsCAD to be smart and easy to learn and easy to use. And we build BricsCAD for you to help you capture and document your designs quickly and efficiently. We can say that BricsCAD V25 is the best drawing-based CAD platform for design and drafting. To prove this to you, we'll show you how we've enhanced your most common CAD workflows. First, we'll show you how BricsCAD helps drafters create better 2D drawings faster. Then, we'll show you how you can use 3D to get better 2D documentation and make the drawing look exactly like the part easily. Finally, we'll show you how BricsCAD helps you work better with drawings that come from outside sources. First, we know that nearly 80% of our users do 2D drafting every day. We know this because whether you're building a building, producing a part, or putting together a complex assembly, a 2D drawing tells you how to do it. So we focus on improving the tools you use to create accurate 2D geometry and annotations to get drawings created and published faster. In BricsCAD V25, we enhanced several commands and added some new ones to accelerate 2D drawing and document creation. We improved a series of core commands to help you create and modify 2D geometry faster and more intuitively. Enhancements to trim, hatch, mirror, and scale, some of the most used commands in BricsCAD, will help you speed the creation of 2D geometry. In V25, we've added new functionality around table creation and editing and added a much-requested dimension type. Here's Mark Tooley, our Technical Marketing Manager for BricsCAD, to show you how these new features can help you work smarter. Mark, it's all yours.
Thanks, Dom. In this demo, we'll focus on a series of core commands to help you create and modify 2D geometry faster and more intuitively. You'll notice straight away in the File Open dialog box, familiarity to every other Windows application with the ability to search and pin commonly used file locations for quick access to your documents. To demonstrate the enhanced features, we're going to use a cross-section of a butterfly valve with some pre-drawn geometry. The trim operations have been vastly improved and they work in an easy to predict way, offering productivity gains for fast geometry trimming with better boundary detection. And this gives you, the CAD user, much more accuracy when trimming across multiple boundaries. Trim enhancements have also been added to when working across hatch regions, making it very quick to pick up closed boundaries, which enables really fast 2D edits. The mirror tool now retains the temporary tracker graphics that makes the command much more predictable and more intuitive. This is great and offers parity for those that have migrated from another 2D CAD platform. Improvements have been made to the scale command, making it much more controllable for the user. The preview window is visually more predictable when scaling entities visually with inside the modeling environment. Drawing fidelity has been addressed when working with imported data with overlapping entities. Selection cycling has been added to identify overlapping geometry quickly with imported data, and you've got the option to reassign the geometry to another layer or delete it. As part of our continuous improvement, we're now going to look at the first of our annotation tools that have been enhanced. We've made some additions to the table command, but also new dimensioning tools for jogline dimensions and breakline dimensions, and we're going to use this standard slotted channel as our example. The table functionality within BricsCAD has been vastly improved. You've now got the option to sequentially copy and paste data from one cell to another, making it really quick to duplicate data. You can just copy and paste from one cell to another as well. The table-based functionality improvements don't stop there. You've also got the ability of copying formulas from one cell to another, making it really quick to total up values. For parity to other 2D CAD platforms and speed up your drafting practice, we've added two new dimension types directly from customer requests. First of all is the jog line dimension that allows you to put a jogged leader line on a radial value. You'll notice here I've got a cross section of a standard strutted channel, and I've also got the option of adding a broken leader line on the dimension, making it a lot easier and quicker to detail the drawing.
BricsCAD is customer-driven CAD, and we know that about 15% of our users use 3D modeling frequently. What do these users know that 2D-only users don't? They have learned that 2D and 3D workflows come together seamlessly in BricsCAD Pro. They have also learned that even basic 3D modeling can help to make the drawing look exactly like the finished part easily. Why is this so important? It's important because an accurate representation of the design helps ensure that it will be built or manufactured correctly the first time. When 2D line work is automatically generated from a 3D model, section views can improve visualization of the design, reveal interior features of parts, and facilitate dimensioning of the drawing. To make it simple to take what you know about 2D and turn it into 3D, we've added a series of new and improved commands to BricsCAD V25. Command Input History lets you type a value once and use it many times. And we've improved the performance of our core modeling engine to make the creation of 3D features faster. We've enhanced the ViewBase command in BricsCAD V25, moving view generation to the background to let users continue to work while views are generated. And if your workflow includes the creation of 2D drawing views in model space, the Flatshot command runs up to 16 times faster than it did in previous versions of BricsCAD. Mark, please take us through BricsCAD's 2D to 3D to 2D workflow.
Thanks, Don. In this demo, we will be focusing on a series of core 3D modeling commands within BricsCAD. This workflow combines the use of existing 2D profiles to create accurate 3D component representations. Right, you guys have done the hard work in 2D. Let's look at how we can use the 3D capabilities of BricsCAD Pro to create better 2D documentation, whether it's an imported DWG file from a third party or created with native BricsCAD data. To enable the 3D capabilities, you need to activate the Create Sketch Feature command from the command line and also ensure that you're working in the modeling environment to access the industry toolsets. Creating 3D geometry is fast. Using the enhanced quad shortcuts, you can access the 3D commands really quickly. And you'll notice by having boundary selection highlighted, we can pick closed regions to extrude into solid features. You've also got various end conditions when you're in the command. You can set B to allow you to extrude the data both sides of the midplane, and you can also taper the value as well. So it's really quick to lay down 3D geometry in the modeling space. To work smarter, in V25, you can use multiple closed regions to create a single feature. You'll notice here these four tabs have been created in a single command. But the great thing is you get downstream benefits because they're all seen as individual bodies, which can be manipulated independently. You'll notice in the browser I can change the value, and then I can also add fillets and chamfers at a later date. And the great thing is you'll notice when you change the value on screen, it instantly updates to give you a preview of what's happening. You might hear us say the fastest way to 2D is 3D. So now we've got this solid model, we can use the newly enhanced ViewBase command, which works in the background to generate the views. And the cool thing is with this, in the 2D environment, you can create projected views really quickly. And the downstream benefits you get from this is once you've got the drawing views in the 2D space, we can actually start looking at interrogating the model in a lot more detail to learn more about the design intent. You'll see here under the annotation tab, we've got multiple options for view creation, such as sectional views, where we can actually take a cutaway through the model and just makes it so much easier to see and visualize any hidden detail. We can change the scale of the view, and we've also got circular and square detail views that we can create to really interrogate model details. The performance of the flatshot command has been vastly improved in V25. Within the model space, you can create 2D projections that can be saved as a block within the existing document or exported out as a separate file. We appreciate you're still going to be working within the viewports, and that's why we've enhanced the status bar. To use the new status bar, simply run Use New Status Bar on the command prompt and set the value from 0 to 1. Once you've restarted BricsCAD, you're good to go. This makes it really quick to change the viewport scale rather than having to go into the viewport properties. When working with external references, it's really frustrating if the file path gets changed, meaning that the file can't be located. In BricsCAD V25, we've improved this, enabling you to run an extended search to find any of the missing items really quickly.
Because BricsCAD is customer-driven CAD, we know that 100% of our customers work with DWG files from multiple sources, and that these files are created by multiple CAD products. Our customers tell us that drawing fidelity matters. BricsCAD displays the highest fidelity with the drawing file standard, regardless of where those files come from. And in BricsCAD V25, we've delivered updated tools that make it easy to ensure that both incoming and outgoing drawing files are optimized and highly performant. Our customers tell us that drawing fidelity matters, so we've made drawing fidelity job one. BricsCAD V25 delivers new, smart tools that make it easy for users to ensure incoming drawing file completeness and integrity. A new file dialog and enhanced XREF search help ensure easy access and drawing completeness. And we've updated BricsCAD's unique drawing health workflow in V25 to help you automatically inspect and improve the performance of incoming drawings. The demo will show you how important drawing health is to the performance of your CAD product and the accuracy of the drawings that you create. We'll also show you some of the most requested enhancements to BricsCAD's drawing editing capabilities, like selection cycling, enhancements to Quick Calc, and the new table creation and editing functionality. And finally, we'll demonstrate BricsCAD's powerful sheet set management and publishing workflows. Our North American pre-sales technical manager, Julie Kavarian, will show us what's new in BricsCAD V25 to help you work smart with drawings from everywhere and anywhere. Julie, take it away.
Thank you, Don. Is there anything more annoying than opening a drawing and seeing that dreaded missing files pop-up window and those red triangles that mean the XREFs aren't found? BricsCAD V25 delivers enhanced XREF searching for those wayward paths. Let BricsCAD try to find the correct path by running an extended search, or locate a drawing and let BricsCAD apply that same path for the other missing attachments. When receiving drawings from external sources, we never quite know what to expect. Here is a small fire alarm layout drawing. Right away, we can see that those fire alarm symbols are no longer blocks. Oops. So I wonder what else needs to be fixed, and how do I know what needs to be fixed in a drawing that I'm not familiar with? Let's find out with our unique drawing health workflow. In V25, we've added descriptions to the routines to indicate their potential impact on drawings. And there's an updated command panel that offers increased interaction. Here, you can zoom into those entities, enabling you to make smarter decisions while drawing health is running, whether it's determining which duplicate block to delete or what geometry to convert to a block. After this routine, this particular file was reduced by about 75% in size, and the number of blocks was reduced from over 600 to 83. And that's important because a healthy drawing not only saves you time, but also storage space. Now, here is another drawing from a kitchen consultant that has the equipment layout. Each piece of equipment is represented by a block. We need to count the blocks, generate a table, and add pricing information to the table. Several ways we can do that. Here, I used an order list routine that automated the process and creates a fully editable table. BricsCAD V25 continues to enhance functionality around table creation and editing. It now supports Excel-like formulas for, say, subtotals or totals. And these formulas can be easily copied from cell to cell, just as you would expect. Here are those formula updates based on the cells. We've made BricsCAD V25 even more familiar by adding viewport standard scale and annotation scale fields to the new status bar. Now the annotation scale is also saved with your model space views, ensuring you always know the scale at which the view was created. Adding the viewport scale controls to the status bar allows the layout scale to be simply set. Or you could also add the viewport scale to your rollover tips for another quick way of editing. Remember the table with the kitchen equipment blocks? Well, now it's easy to create the needed table breaks to fit the paper space viewport and also customize the display of the table from spacing options to repeating the top or bottom labels. When it's time to share your drawings with other teammates, use eTransmit. It now includes choices to bind or insert your XREFs, and this is available here through the Sheet Set Manager or through the Drawing Explorer. BricsCAD continues to offer easy and familiar options for publishing through the Sheet Set Manager, Publish, or Layout Manager. You decide which option works best for you. Back to you, Don.
So, why do we say that BricsCAD is the best drawing-based CAD software for design and drafting? Well, first we showed you how BricsCAD helps drafters create better 2D drawings faster. Then, we showed you how you can use 3D to get better 2D documentation and make the drawing look exactly like the part, easily. Finally, we showed you how BricsCAD helps you work better with drawings that come from outside sources. We've simply touched on the 60 plus improvements that you'll find in BricsCAD V25. If you like what you saw, you can find out more in the breakout sessions. Each breakout session continues the stories we started here. Find out more about BricsCAD here. Just follow these QR codes in your browser.